201 here, and today we are starting on our base. Yes, this right here is our base floor mat right here. It, okay, joking. This is the base.
We started off a little good. The last couple of recordings I tried to do managed to fail, so we are doing this.
By the way, the person who has the base over there, sorry about the tree that's fallen into your yard. I kind of cut it there.
Sorry about it.
Someone's van or truck is outside my house, and that's unsettling.
Anyways, we're gonna try to continue building from our house here, and we are going to try to make it decent. Okay, so this is gonna be like the entryway. I don't know if I want that color for it though. Like, I want the house to be white, but I don't want everything to be white. Like, white and red would be weird. But it's necessary sometimes.
Unless I get like completely gold flooring and like get some gold wood or something.
But I'm not that good at doing stuff. Anyways, we're going to try to catch the boat this time. We're going to go try to get the neon lights. So yeah, this is gonna be an interesting video. Since like the boat's here. Okay, how much is it to get on? I'm making sure it was there because I missed it. Wait, is it taking off? I don't know if I like this area. The reason why it says please be seated is because it's like crazy up here. Hoover. Hi, I run to see. How often do you run? Barry runs every 10 minutes. The next run. 8 minutes, 25 seconds. Oh gosh. How much do these tickets cost? I'll buy a ticket. Next will be on the way soon. Oh gosh. You buy it once. Question. Since it's gonna go off in like 3 minutes, I'm going to exit the ferry right now. Quickly as possible now. Kind of now. And leave my axe on my base where no one is supposed to grab it. So yeah, let's do that really quickly. I don't want to lose any of my axes. Backspace the axe and block with everyone. Alright. Gonna go quickly here. Just because we have to reset or something. That's why I did that. So just because we have to reset to get back here. I can only miss my axe. So yeah, we're on the ferry. More or less, we don't have to. Look, car sponsors everywhere. Just implement the boats already. When this thing came out, like everyone in one server would like be on it at once, and I was just the only one who would stay behind. So this is like, I don't know, my first time on the boat. Wait, no, this is my second time. This feels odd to be back on it. Or is it me? I can't wait till we go off. landing right here. Oh, you can see the other island. The reason why you have to take the ferry is because it kills. I think you only pay once. Instead of 3 minutes, so we are going to wait a little while, guys. I'm sorry. I just want to make sure that we get on the boat. Okay, so I'm going to pause it. And the boat started. So we're on our epic journey to Jurassic Park. Please keep your hands remained into the boat. It's basically that. Ooh, palm trees! Are we able to go on the... I'm going to be the headlights. Or the rear lights. Because that guy is like... Oh, it's because of his backwards boat. Got it. And you can't move whatsoever when you're on this thing, so... Oh, and I'll show you. I know why you're not allowed to move, because I got up once and flew off the boat. But yeah, we get a decent view of things. Palm trees. Palm trees are actually hard to get, I think. I don't think they're even accessible. Yeah, they're isolated somewhere on the island right there. Isolated tree. Anyway, oh. Alright. Goodbye! Oh yeah, I'll just see something. Hello! A little reminder, guys. This might be my first time on the boat. Like, going out this way or second time? I don't know. I think it's my first time. It doesn't feel like I've been on it before. It doesn't feel like I've been on it before, but it feels like I've been on it before. I have that feel of both. I have to back out and I'll be off. All those trees! Look at all those trees that get thrown. Are we allowed to go? Are we allowed? Hello? Boat driver. Can my truck go? Oh yeah, I forgot WASD keys for that, so... I forgot. So yeah, we arrived at the middle of the night. Wherever this area is. Yeah, I found something that's over. Link's logic. Of course, the camera is closed. Ooh, but there's neon lights. White, purple, blue, neon, cyan, green, yellow. Ooh. Red and orange. I wonder where these people keep getting the neon lights. What are those things? Oh. That person's asleep. Can we go inside the store, I suppose? No, but it's more than this bus. I bet this is like a technology kind of thing. Yeah, here's the basic wires you always get from the mainland. Some levers. now, guys. So, yeah.
So I found out that the thing I was looking for actually cost $720, which I do not have that much money. They're expecting me to pay, like, $3,000 just for wire or something like that. I am not taking a chance of that happening to me at all. Like, at all. Do I reset or do I not reset? I have a basic axe, which is the worst type of axe. But if you do lose an axe, and you have low money, the basic axe you can get, and you can start from the beginning again. By the way, I tried chopping down one of these trees, but I only made like a sliver of a chop. You know what? Wait, don't leave. Don't leave. That's not what I meant to press. Alright, no resetting. But that boat does take forever. You know what? Yeah, reset. No one's gonna miss a basic axe anyway. No one ever misses basic axes. They have a car up there in the car that truck. They'd be easily far enough. Look. Spawn. Spawn utility truck. There. You guys happy? Good. Better be. Ooh, redwood. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to finish this video with how to get the gold wood. So what you do is go to the volcano and drive all the way to the top to where the lava wood is. Once you're up out of that area, you go over to this side where you can easily see the pathway or where you can knock down a bridge. What you have to do now is drive off the side and try to aim the best for this spot and land it. If it doesn't land and it's close to the edge, jump out immediately. Alright, so what I'm doing right now is trying my best to turn this thing to an accurate area where to drive the truck. And easily, this could go wrong. So, I'm gonna cut to the chase. I don't think I'm going to make it. What do you know? I actually made it and landed it for once. Then you follow the trail until the end of it. And then when you get down to the trail, you take a left turn and you keep driving down here. And hopefully you make it! Like I did. And through this tunnel should be the gold wood and the zombie wood, where everyone knows where it is. This is the first time I actually brought a truck here, so... Yay! See, zombie wood, and the ones that doesn't have leaves on it is gold wood. Now, I usually get here by foot, so I'm gonna explore the terrain with the car and see if there's anything there. Besides creepy zombie wood and gold wood and the creepy music in the background. This place by far has to be the most creepiest area you can get to. See if across the river. Water thing. Yeah, you can. Looks like a bit of a broken there. But yeah, that's how you fix the golden zombie wood. I will not be taking it for my own gratitude, even though I did do it. We will not be taking the golden zombie wood for ourselves. And down here would be the normal area where you try to get the golden zombie wood. Wait, can you actually get here from here? This video is going to be cut off shortly, but I'll let you know in the next video if it does get here, so bye!